be able to hold this.
We should get out of here. Is your name?
I get you just looking out that way. It's good.
Yeah,
just perfect.
Scuffed and scratched, and so it's a bit of a cautionary tale, I guess. What happens when these things are sent through non-specialized art handlers, I guess. I actually find it kind of interesting to have the sort of index of the hands that touched it. And
there's a bit of a hold sort of so both the edges are symmetrical on both sides if we can. Yeah, something does.